like all the controls on this remote unit, the volume is fully variable.
My name is Julian. I'm coming originally from Europe, from Switzerland. And I started to be interested by street art when I was traveling around Europe and around the world. And I decided to quit my previous job, which was in finance, much less creative, let's say. And I was looking for a place where the street art scene was not overdeveloped, like it would be in Europe cities or in America. And Bali was a very exciting spot because there is a very strong culture for art in general, and a lot of beautiful grey walls to be painted as well. So after a bit of reflection, we decided to relocate here to Bali about 2 years ago. We tried to create some good foundation and to grow it into a more urban space area, as a meeting point also for the local artists from different communities, different backgrounds. We try to bring together the graffiti scene, the mural scene, the stencil artists, and having a place where everybody can find their material, can meet other people, can sketch, can create. The Way Up collaboration project was very exciting and very interesting because it allowed us to connect with the team of Chateau Data, which was not a place focusing on street art, but that wanted to discover more about it. And for us, Ubud was a place where we didn't have a lot of connections and understanding of the local scene. And by working together, we're able to bring some very good artists to paint along with Lucas. I hope it will help also the people in Ubud to get a different view on the street art and the graffiti. I think did a very great job with the Way Up project to create some nice piece and some walls that were either empty or ugly before. And it's good for the young generation, it's good for the local artists and communities in Ubud to see also something different. And it was also a great experience, human experience for Casper, for us to work together. And I hope this is something we can repeat in the future and get some more collaboration, because it's what's enriching in art and in street art, if you can meet different people, different background, and everybody is bringing a little bit of their story into the project, and the result was really wonderful this time. Second only to the pleasure.